one more Pokemon for Ruby. And that's it. Like, I won't use myself out today, even though I said before. No problem. Yeah, I mean, it's kind of slow today. Anyways, a bit. Sound like we should have worried? No. Don't worry. Don't be worrying. Oh, that's yours. That's some of yours. Oh, okay. Huh? Yes. You're welcome. What's her again? Gotcha. All right, Danny. Back to you. Hey, don't bring up the past, I play smart. No bringing up what happened earlier. That's gone. What's going on, Timmy? What happened? Yeah, Rex, you're training after Philip, my guy. But if Philip's not done with the battle, then I'll trade you next. Yeah, it's so stupid. It's so underrated. It's so underrated. I don't know why people don't use it more. Nope. He's still good. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It was me. It was not Trey. It was me. And now it's only the clones, Danny. Just letting you know. Okay, no problem. No problem, Luna. You got it. The only people I will ever battle are Mikey, Timmy, Misty, and Ben, unfortunately. Oofers. Thank you for the follow, Zenaku. Appreciate it. How are ya? Oh no. Power Rangers, doo-doo-doo-doo-boop-ba-da-boop-boop. Boobity-bop, beep boo doo beep bop. Doo-boop-boop-beep-bop, beep-doo-boop-boop-boop. The name! What are they supposed to name it? Oh, Pixinator. Oh, oopsie. Sorry. Sorry. Oopsie daisies. Did you know me and Luna were playing this since Jenny started? Uh-oh. I did not know. One, two, three, Danny, can I trade someone else? Can I trade Rex after this? And then I'll trade you the rest of the clones again? Oofers? Welp. It was nice knowing y'all. Rex, buddy. Your turn to trade, dude. Okay, okay, okay. Mikey is a geek. Yes, and I have no problem being a geek. There's nothing wrong. There's absolutely nothing wrong with being a geek. Oh, Rex is battling you right now? Perfecto. Let's click the other guy. What you mean? Stella, that's Sunaku. Ice Cube. I think we got everyone. Yeah, Ice Cube is Ken. I see it was Kim, so. Let's do me an image, and she got his. Excuse me. Almost 100%. Hey, that's awesome. That is awesome. That is amazing. And we are all geeks. Do 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 do. Joe, you want to have your rival battle today, right? So what we're going to do by like 10:10 my time, which is in like an hour, we'll start chance time. Just letting y'all know. Danny, you're still here? Yeah. Yeah, so by 10, we're gonna battle. And by like, around like 30 minutes from now, we'll check on the forums, see if I have any monster gen, and that's pretty much it. Who was it? I thought Kana said, it was, you and her. Oh, no, it was me and, okay, never mind. Never mind. Oopsies. Alright, Philip, you are good to go, my dude. Excuse me, holy smokes. Alright, I don't think Danny, I think Danny probably went to bed. Welcome back, B-Little. What happened? What happened to Kana-chan? Joe. Alright. Rex traded. Philip traded. B-Little. Your turn, bud. And that's gonna be I play smart. We'll trade after. Yo, he's watching. Yo! Be the darkest day. Welcome back, my dude. How are ya? Oh, no. No taking a spot. I know you don't want to wait, but you got to wait. I know, but we have a CUNY line though. What do you mean multi-battle with Soj, bruh? Yeah, most of the people are subscribers here, but... Just joined the CUNY, everybody's a follower or, a subscriber. can you have a full 66 with you? Later on if you want to, Philip. Later on, my guy. Yeah. Why don't you want to wait? You gotta be polite, my dude. No politeness, no battle. No, it doesn't work that way. The only thing I have for you is right now the three clones, which are. So right now I have three clones for you, and then that's it. Belittle. Justin, that would be unfair for people. Like, what if, like, 50 people came in? It's like, oh, you can only join. Like, what? What? Oh my goodness. Yeah, your sub battle is next, Kana. And I play smart. Start entering the code. You're gonna be trading next. I love how that's doing a lot of damage, and that's a special move, and this is adamant, which is so strange. I mean, it's jolly. That's actually strange how it's doing a decent amount of damage. No problem, Belittle. No problem. Enjoy it, enjoy it. Oh wait, I know what I'm gonna do. What? Try it again. Rex, did you not trade yet? Alright, let me trade the iPlaySmart first and I'll trade you, Rex. Oh wait, why did I do that? Okay, give me 1 second. He doesn't have that much to trade, so I thought I traded you. I think that was Ruby by accident. I think I traded, that's why. Oofers. It's okay. Hold on. Alright, GG's.